Hi, my name's Mike and today I'm going to demonstrate you the bicep curl. So if you're not the right size for this or the height, what you do is you can adjust your seat here from higher to lower, like so. And what you do is you put your hands in position like so, like this. And what you do is you give it a good pull up like that and down. Okay, this is the bicep curl.